with Todd Frazier. Todd Frazier is staying in New York. After a brief stay in the Bronx, Frazier will play in Flushing this upcoming season after agreeing to terms on a two-year, $17 million contract with the Mets, according to sources. The deal is pending a physical, and The Athletic first reported the deal. Frazier became a fan favorite with the Yankees last year after being acquired last July, and the Mets are hoping his defense and leadership will help their young team. The Mets had been searching for a starting infielder all winter, and they seemingly have found a good value in Frazier. Frazier, who turns 32 next Monday, hit .213 with 27 homers spanning his time with the White Sox and Yankees. He posted a .722 OPS. Check back later for more on this developing story.